Hey guys, it's Paul from Crowborough Guitar Tuition and welcome back to another reaction video. This week I am looking at Greta Van Fleet, When the Curtain Falls, which at least at the time of recording is relatively recent. By the time you get it, who knows? So I've come across Greta Van Fleet only in the last 6 months or so, and I've not heard loads of their stuff. I heard, I think, Highway Tune and Black Smoke Rising, and I have to say I really loved it, and I think the... people saying that, you know, obviously the singer sounds very much like Robert Plant from Led Zeppelin. I think obviously that's true. But their style, I love the sound they had. It was really refreshing kind of in this day and age where the guitar and that kind of sound just seems to have disappeared in some ways, to find that out there. And so I really enjoyed it, really liked it. Now this song, When the Curtain Falls, apparently is off their upcoming debut album. I'd assumed that Highway Tune and Black Smoke Rising were off their first album, and this was a new kind of second album coming out thing, but apparently those first ones were just a little EP. So I'm just going to check it out and see what I make of it. I think I'm probably going to like it, because I've liked their stuff before, but you just never know, do you? So here we go, let's find out. So it's Greta Van Fleet, When the Curtain Falls. I remember as a teenager really wanting one of those SGs and then kind of going off them, but I've seen a few lately and just thought maybe. One of my students had one. Really fat neck though. Already just great fun guitar playing. Yeah, see, it's just great fun. Oh, so much like Led Zeppelin. Some, even the guitar playing, their whole feel. You can see I'm smiling just watching it. I'm just enjoying it. I'm really hoping that this stuff's gonna kind of push this kind of music, rock, guitar stuff back into the forefront again. That it's going to come round again. You know, we had this kind of spate at the end of the 90s, early 2000s, where it was all rock bands all the time. There's so little of that about in the charts, particularly these days. I mean, who cares about the charts, I suppose, but when I was working with teenagers, barely any of them were listening to anything with guitars. See, and I hear this, and as a guitarist, I think, yeah, I'd enjoy playing this. I'd like to play it in a band. I'd have a fun time doing it. It's this grin. Just grinning away. It's just good old-fashioned rock. I think, is it three of them are brothers, maybe, and one of them's a friend? I guess if you've had that kind of relationship growing up, you just read each other's minds almost musically. And he's got a great voice. I mean, obviously it's very much like Robert Plant, but it's incredibly distinctive as well. You know, there's not many people that sound like Robert Plant. Just good kind of old-fashioned soloing, just pushing the instrument like into the forefront again. You know, question is, people have said they sound too much like Led Zeppelin, almost like they're trying too hard to be a kind of tribute kind of band. I don't think it matters really. Just nice riffing, lovely riffing. No, don't say goodbye, don't go. I'm not sure what the imagery was in the video, but to be honest, I didn't care. I was just enjoying the music. Great, great fun, great fun. Really enjoyed that. Yeah, I mean, you can probably tell, as I said a few times, I'm just grinning away. Great. I mean, I think they're really exciting. I don't know. You say it feels fresh, even though in a sense that we've kind of all said before and we've read it online, people saying, well, they're just like copying Led Zeppelin. But that feels fresh in 2017, 18, because it's not out there so much. To hear a band like this all of a sudden kind of appearing and playing what they're playing makes me really happy. And I'm just loving it. So I really want to hear more. I'd love to hear their album. There hasn't been a song I've heard from them yet, which I thought, I don't like that. I've not enjoyed it, which is rare. So what would I give that? I'm going to give it an 8. I could probably have gone higher, but my suspicion is with these guys, they're just so young. I just reckon years from now, if they keep going, they keep playing, I mean, who's to say what stuff they'll be churning out, the kind of caliber. You've got to think a band like that's just going to grow over time. So I really hope they stick around and they do that. So yeah, let me know other stuff. If you know other stuff in a similar vein that's worth listening to, let me know, but also just other things as well to react to. It's always good to know. So thanks for that one. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll be back for another one at some point in the future. Thanks very much for watching.